Did you know in the film Terminator Dark Fate, Carl Line,
I won't be back,
was improvised by Arnold Schwarzenegger, and it was an indication that he is done with the franchise. In 2023, Schwarzenegger officially announced his departure from the Terminator franchise. He openly acknowledged that both Terminator Genesis and the latest installment failed to meet his expectations. He said they didn't close the deal as far as I'm concerned. We knew that ahead of time because they were just not well written.